ver si es tu peor rato, ¿eh? Somos bunnies. Oh well, I'll have to take the pathway of the plateau again at some point anyway. What is this? Wendy Clan. Clan. Only one I see. Eso, yes. So much of a rota, I'm thinking I went to concentrate, huh? Of all ways to go. Let's just stand here and actually level up. Probably way bien. One more. Yeah, those things are kind of annoying to fight. I didn't expect to see any green spots at this altitude. Suspicious. Indeed. Oh. Secret passage! Like we can't really cross this yet. Eventually. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I saw what this rock formation is. Looks like it could collapse any second, yet it seems stable. Yeah, no kidding, it's kinda weird. So that's way back. I guess that's in case we came from the other side or something? Snowman? Wait, what did it attack us? Ow. Ow! Okay, that was quick. Snowmans are scary, got it. I guess that's especially one. Yeah, let's first get rid of that, finish the fight. And then fight the snow. Ow! Spam much? Want to say, snowman again. I love building snowmen. Peaceful snowmen. Yeah, would be nice, huh? Perforated toppers. How about I don't go there? There we go. Yeah, no kidding. guess some people are into the, you know, realism. That, yeah, I mean, if you want. It's nice that you get the choice at least. Just how big is this place? Wait, that's a cave, isn't it? This place has a cave. Which means I should probably go exploring. Or I can see where this is, because it's probably a secret. Waterfalls. That's the way up activated. Yes, why did you think that was a good idea? Regardless, that's activated now, so I should be able to make my way back at any moment. But I'm glad I went with him to check. Snowman for now. But where does this lead again? Oh yeah, out. Okay, so from here we should be able to... Yeah, I'm not sure how those things even work. Since we can make our way back here. You know what that means? It means loot. Hello, reindeer. So whenever you die, you restart back from... you know, you get a checkpoint whenever you... whenever you change areas, so... You restart from when you enter the area. Which means I need to go get that again. Ow. Okay, one is 12. Hey, gods, what a funny. You just defy gravity and climb whatever that is. Well, at least regular guys. Gods won't shoot horns at you. Yeah, no kidding. Does that... Nope. Guess I need to find a switch or something. Oh well. It's probably a good time to... there we go. Yeah, we did quite a bit of exploration, didn't we? Let's go back to town. There's someone here I need to speak with, I believe. Oh yeah, I think it was a thing. Well, also the shy dog worker, maybe I can handle it now. Alright, this is the pub, not the inn. Never mind. Well, still. I can give this another try. I'm not going to narrate it every single time, mind you. Hang on a second. Yeah, this is a lot easier to do. Well, I say a lot easier, but... There we go. That was kinda scary. Well, close at least. Okay, this one's easy.
Hi!
Can't let a humble worker earn his cash in peace, huh? But trying to annoy me on my home tour was a bad move, lady. Stay here and stop calling me, will you? I'll even leave you some company. Oh no. There we go, that wasn't too bad. Now where did he... Hi.
Damn it, you again?
Still not satisfied after all those shipment inspections. You sure are persistent. Well, I guess it is time to beat the hatchet and get one of those layers, eh? Or maybe I'll just get rid of you and walk away. How does that sound?
Leia!
Say all you want, there is no turning back now. What now?
After all that trouble, those buckets of junk can't even get rid of some stickers. Really makes you question the point of it all. Hey, I'll be nice, no need to get violent with me. But I guess I do have to face my problems the responsible way now. Seriously. Ouch! Ah, move a mask! I've had enough of illegal stores and smoke bombs being thrown around here. I'll let Fallen for his little tricks bother you. See again? Seems to happen all the time lately. Could it would work flushing him out and disposing those toys of his. You sure like to get rough as long as it's just us lowly workers, don't you? Keep your mouth shut. We can have a nice long talk back at the station. You better go there too and report to Sergeant Bosley. He'll be pleased with what you've done here, even if he doesn't show it. Alright, off you go. Don't make me tie you up and carry you all the way. Okay, okay, at least leave a hardworking citizen some dignity. Nice! Okay, quick teleport. Right. Well, if I could do that with that much issue, that means I should be able to do, you know, the other quests of the area as well. Cedric already made a report and brought the criminal in. For such an unimpressive guy, he sure caused a lot of trouble. Yes, it's unlikely that he acted alone. For starters, those shipments must have been sent by someone else. We'll put him through some sharp interrogation till he spills the beans about his accomplices. Right, that's on us now. Cedric told me that you did well in handling this, so enjoy your reward. Nice. I wonder what the asterisk next to the experience thing means. Hey, level up! That means I can get regen! HP. I'm probably going to lose some of those, or maybe I should just upgrade Blue Eyes Shade. I'm probably going to get that one actually. Regardless, equipment. Okay. Those upgrades are out of the way, and quests. They shouldn't be doing Kairoto, whatever that means. Oh, I defeated one, so it's probably the snowman. Elmer, Santa Cruz. Yeah, Exacast in Rocky Harbor. There's HQ. Shoot. Ah, there's Tain. So this way? This way. There it is. Good day, Leah. Hi. Don't force your one. Just talk to me a bit, yeah. I'm Jock. Sugar sure for you, eh? Here, your speech module is broken. You should sludge this terrible lesson on to this. Yeah, she wants me to mean something about sedation furnish, eh? a rush. Here's what I need. I heard you need to find some shards from a captured device. You can tell Jenna that you found this device, but she still needs something. But the Juna can't watch this. I will need scenes of the details. You must find it more when she got you with True Freddy Mug. Well, he was certainly drunk. I think the other one was over here. Ah, there he is.
Hi!
Sorry, I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Oh wait, you're that girl, Leah, right?
Mm-hmm.
You already told me you'd come. Sorry to get you involved. I can't understand why she's not using the direct link. Yeah, anyway. This is about the bunny or whatever she saw, right?
Mm-hmm.
I do remember that you can summon some sort of legendary bunny by collecting 5 frosted carrots somewhere in Belgian Trail. But there was another requirement. You can remember what it was. Maybe her has Psycho String. Jock knows more about it. Yep, that's all. Also, I'm Jeff. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Leah. Hi.
Ah, there's the problem with the speech Moyutin told me about. Nah, don't sweat it. I just direct link Jen everything I told you. She should learn how to use direct link system, anyhow. Okay. Oh yeah, quests. Oh yeah, button 3. Pikewood, huh? Oh yeah! See me to do that. This is pathway 3. Okay, let's first go over to pathway 3. You know, try to heal that other tree. Which is this one, of course. First 30 seconds. Last ones.
Yay! The tree is back to life for whatever. Right. Now I have two reasons to go back to town.